Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about how you can change your financial status. Rich gets richer and poor gets poorer. So how we can change that situation? Before giving you 10 tips, I'm going to recommend you 6 books that are very really important that will change your financial status. Rich Dad Poor Dad by Robert Kiyosaki, an excellent book. The Millionaire Next Door by Thomas J. Stanley, an awesome book which talks about how the behavior of millionaires. And Brian Tracy written an excellent book, 21 Secrets of Self-Made Millionaires. Total A Money Makeover by Dave Ramsey. This is also a good book which talks about baby steps and closing your debt as soon as possible. Start Over, Finish Rich, David Beck, really giving in detail how you can handle your financial status. The Richest Man in Babylon, very old book but a lot of wisdom in this book. So these are the 6 books I want to recommend, because there are a lot of other books, but you can start off with these 6 books and you can continue with the other books. Whenever you are getting free time, go to the nearby store and you can get these books and start reading. These books will surely change your financial status. So let's see the 10 or 12 tips how to become rich. You have to stick to first point: spend less than you earn. This is a very important step that you need to take in your life. If you are earning, if you are going to start to earn whatever it is, you have to spend less than you earn. Say for example, you are getting $3,000 per month. You should budget. You should try to spend less than what you are getting every month. You should have a long-term perspective. That means you should think on about next 20 years, next 40 years, next 10 years, how your life is going to be. You should have a short-term and long-term plans. Delay gratification, practice frugal living. You should delay the gratification, so there are a lot of desires will be created in you by the advertisements and consumerism concepts. So you should delay that, whether you really need it or not. You should practice frugal living. Frugal living means only the need. You should focus on the need. You should not focus on the luxury or the desire or the want section. You should always look for the need and just proceeding. You should proceed. Self-discipline. You should have a lot of self-discipline in order to change your financial status. And Parkinson's law. That means whenever you get a hike, you should not change your lifestyle. You should have the same lifestyle, whatever you are currently having. And you should not increase your lifestyle based on your hike. Say for example, currently you are earning $3,000 and you are getting a promotion and you are going to get $3,750. You should not change your lifestyle because you are getting that $750 extra. Don't do that. Just stick to the current lifestyle and keep getting the hikes. Have long-term goal and short-term goal. Stick to it. Very important is stick to it. Don't change it. Even if you are failing first time, no problem. Just try it again. You will achieve one day. Differentiate. You should try to differentiate whenever you are going to take a decision, whether it's a need, whether it's a want, it's a desire or luxury. So basically you should look for need. Always try to spend only on need and have a long-term plan. Build assets that put money in your pocket. Think about building assets. Always you should think, what are the ways, what are the current opportunity in your market, how you can make assets, build assets. Never ever don't lose money. Think 1,000 times before spending money or investing money on anything. Collect all the informations before spending money on that or investing money on that. Always say, I'm responsible for my financial status. Don't blame your friends, your environment, your office, your government, your politicians. Don't blame anyone. You are responsible for your financial status. Whatever you want to do, do yourself. Don't blame on anyone. Debt free. Try to, if you have any debt currently, try to make yourself free from that. 6 months emergency fund you should have. 6 to 10 months you should have emergency fund, and invest the surplus amount. Plan how you can invest in the current market. What is the demand? Just check that. Don't chase money, but chase people need. You are in a society. People, there are needs for the people. Just chase the demand that is in the market. Don't chase money. I want $10,000. Don't say that. How can I identify a problem in the in the society, how you can solve the problem. Try to do that, then surely you can change your financial status. Always create value to others. If you want the best, you should give the best. So try to create value. You can be a mechanic, car mechanic. You can solve a small problems in the car. So try to create more values like that to the society. Then surely you can change your financial status. Don't forget to read these 6 books. Really an awesome books which will change your financial status. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.